Today's the day where we've been anticipating to get ready to go on our buffalo hunt, and got the call to where we've been drawn, and it's time to go pick up our permit, and it's going to be in West Yellowstone. So one thing that we've been trying to do is, of course, saving up enough money and getting ready for preparation. But normally this time of the year, it's February, middle of the end of February, and we're already down there already hunting for buffalo. So this year we kind of got pushed back about a month. So hopefully we will get in the middle of the migration, coming back into the out of the park actually. So pretty excited about going to go pick up our permits and start getting ready, I guess, too. So all right, I went and picked up my permit, so I'm pretty excited. I was so excited I put it on today. So I got my bison permit, buffalo permit. I'll be heading to West Yellowstone. It's approximately 10, 11 hours. The way I drive though, probably be like 9.5. Just kidding, not really, but. So we'll be on snowmobiles hunting over there. So hopefully there's snow over there. We're not sure because it hasn't been snow, but then it's been snow. So we've never hunted this late in the season before. It's always been in February where it's snowing like a couple feet, 5-6 inches, and you know, something like that a night or the whole time. So this will be an opportunity to hopefully harvest one, because the last 2 years I haven't been able to get one. So pretty excited that this is later on in the year, and then they'll be coming out of the park. So I've been trying to get all these little things together for this trip excuse me, so I can document it for the YouTube and all my followers, because I know there's a lot of people that are excited for me to harvest a buffalo or bison over here. So or West Yellowstone, so it'll be fun. I'm hoping to, the drive is what normally gets me, and then the time change, the hour change, because we just went forward at home, and so I think we'll be going forward again if I remember right. So they got my permit. We're gonna go home, start packing, and get ready to head out, and then I'll try to get some clips in here and there for everybody, and then show the trip. But it's pretty kind of a grueling trip, and they're just trying to get over there and then come back normally. So all right, I'll keep everybody updated as I can. Let's see, I have went and got my buffalo permit and picked it up, as I showed everyone earlier, and I was pretty excited to pick it up, and then I forgot to show the video literally picking it up and bringing it home. So now we're here in West Yellowstone, and it's kind of in the middle of March, and we've arrived, and there's no snow, so it's gonna be unique. And my mother decided to tag along with me too, so we're gonna get some pictures of the town and do a little bit of videos, give everybody a look, see what it looks like. So all right, stay tuned. Today marks the fourth day of hunting in the West Yellowstone. Kind of like last year, it's been a lot of looking around, but really no buffalo are out, so we're taking pictures and video and everything, so enjoying our time. Hopefully tomorrow, we could probably get out on the sleds and get around and get some more footage and hopefully run into some buffalo. But right now, that's where we're at, just looking and enjoying our time here and all the scenery, trying to take it all in instead of hurry up here and harvest a buffalo and then head back. But this time we're taking a lot more time with the scenery and making the best out of it. All right, till the next update. Alright, it's been about day four, I think we're on, and we've been hunting buffalo, and finally had my two cousins that we linked up on, and I don't know exactly how it went down, but they ended up finding some buffalo, so now we gotta take the chance to get everything ready and head out and try to get over there and get them before it gets dark, so we can hopefully fill our tags up. But this is a cool opportunity because we've been here the last couple years and we haven't been able to harvest anything in the last 2 years, so this would be the third year where we actually get to harvest something. So we're really excited, and so right now we're waiting for my cousin come pick me up, and we're gonna jump on the snowmobiles and head out there and see how we can do. So just waiting for them, and then we'll hammer them out. So let you guys know when we get back.
I'll clean up.